Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Rogers Kakasungura YouTube channel. A big thank you to each and every one of you for your continued support. Those who are supporting my charity work, may God bless you. Those who have joined my channel as members, God bless you so much. And those of you who are subscribers and are sharing our content, we highly appreciate. Now, I want to take you back to early last year. Early last year, or maybe late 2022, after William Ruto and Rigathi had been sworn in, Rigathi had a song. Every function he goes, Rigathi had a song. Every funeral he attends, Rigathi had a song, a poem. We found empty coffers. Ile serikali ilitoka, haikutuachia kitu, we found empty coffers. Several occasions, Rigiji attacked Uhuru Kenyatta. Several occasions. And those attacks, when you keenly listen to them, they were not only attacks, but attacks using a vulgar language, a humiliating language. Si Uhuru Kenyatta, sijui baba yake, sijui waliwacha mali, sijui ni nini. Yani mambo mengi. I remember that time, William Ruto's allies, the likes of Osoro, the likes of Ndindi Nyoro, the clips are online, but I don't want to share them here. I remember them telling Gashawa, please Gashawa, it is time we work for the people. Politics ended in 2022. You are not the deputy president. William Ruto is the president. Can you stop singing about government of shares? Please. We are here to unite the country and not a time to play politics. Gashawa was urged. I even did the same. Wakamwambia Gashawa, tafadhali, it's not time to continue singing about empty coffers. That is past tense. Let us now focus in working for the people of the Republic of Kenya. But Gashawa didn't listen to it. Aliendelea tu na mambo yake. Kasema hii serikali unajua, serikali ya shares, a truthful man. Kama uliweka shares kidogo, bas, unafuna shares kidogo. Kama uliweka shares mingi, bas, sisi watu ya murima, we invested in this government. And if we invested in this government, we must get whatever we invested. Wale wengine, waliweka shares kidogo, wasubiri, tukimaliza kugawanya, bas, ile mabaki tabaki, watapewa. That is Rigiji speaking. I remember very well, akiongea hivyo. Na wewe unakumbuka vizuri. Akisema kwamba, serikali ni yetu watu wa murima. Watu wengine ni non-shares. Ni non-shareholders. So wamalize kwanza. Tukimaliza sisi watu ya murima kupewa viti. Tukimaliza watu ya Rift Valley kupewa viti. Bas. Hiyo timu ingine sasa mutapata baadaye. Hakusikiza. But now, because they decided to abandon him, walijaribu kumuongelesha, it's like he couldn't comprehend. So Rigathi remained a lone ranger. And I'm surprised that Gashawa is telling us this today. Can we listen to him?
Seme nikiwa hapa nyumbani. Uchaguzi uliisha, sasa ni wakati wa kazi. Hawa wananchi wanataka kufanyiwa kazi. Hawataki mambo ya siasa. Wanataka barabara zimalizike. Hii waja Rolling Stadium imalizike. Watu wawekewe stima. watu wajengewe barabara, watu watengenezewe shule, mambo ya siasa ilikwisha. Na watu walichaguana. Wakachagua president, wakachagua deputy president, wakachagua MP, wakachagua senator, wakachagua governor. Saa hii tupatiwe nafasi tufanye nini?
Ladies and gentlemen, Rigathi now has the audacity to tell people it is time for development. Rigathi has now the power to tell other politicians it's not time for politics. Gashawa sasa kuna nguvu na mdomo wa kuambia watu siasa ilisha, tufanye wa Kenya maendeleo. The very same sentiments Gashawa is uttering here is the very same sentiments Gashawa liambiwa, lakini akaziba masikio. Waswahili wanasema hakusikia la muadhini wala la anayeteka maji msikitini. Na hao ndio viongozi tuko nao. Jameni. Ladies and gentlemen, it is okay when it's not affecting us, those are politicians. If and if it's affecting the rest, it doesn't affect us, it's okay. That time, playing politics everywhere was okay to regard the Gashawa. Even if it was affecting other people, lakini kwa regard, it was okay because it never affected him. But now, because those politics are now directly affecting Rigathi Gachagua, now it's not okay. Na hao ndio wanasiasa wa taifa la Kenya watazamaji. Those are your politicians. Everything is good if it doesn't affect them directly. Hata kama ni bill ya bunge, as long as it doesn't directly affect members of parliament and their families, iko sawa. Lakini, leta muswada ndugu, unaolenga wabunge. Hey! Leta muswada wa CDF, uone vile wabunge, watashikana mikono. Siku hii hawatajua Jubilee ni nani, hawatajua ODM, na hawatajua UDA. Leta tu muswada wa kukata budget ya CDF, and see what will happen. They will unite. Why? It affects them directly. Leta muswada wa kuongeza tax kwa bei ya unga. Hapo watapitisha asubuhi na mapema. Kwa nini? Mbunge hajawahi enda supermarket kununua unga. So it does not directly affect him. And those are politicians. Wakenya sisi tumeachwa peke yetu. We are just sheltering somewhere waiting for rains to end. Hakuna mtetezi, sisi tuko tu. Politicians are in their own world. They are no longer commoners. If it doesn't affect them, it's none of their business. They don't care and they are okay with it. But whatever touches their lives and their children, hey, you will see how they will fight. But anyway, God bless you, ladies and gentlemen. Keep subscribing to this platform. See you in the next video. Asanteni sana.